I think finally for us to be able to go through the 6 days, which was very taxing on everyone. I think all of us are just happy now to get out, to start with our prep now going into the first game. I think everyone's spirits are high. I think all of us are just looking forward to just have a bat and ball now. And ladies are looking forward to go out there and then just start feeling the conditions and see what is it up. But thus far, everything has been very good and we're very happy with what we have. Very good ground. But the mere fact we nobody knew anything about the ground, so what we're seeing so far is very good, and I think it's well set for a very good contest. I think the first 2 days for us will be just executing the basics, and then we take it as we go, because today we're going to get a feel of how the middle goes and what is the wicket, how the wicket plays and how it responds, and then we can make an assessment, and maybe from tomorrow onwards we can start seeing what is it that we need to adapt. But the most important is just to get everyone out there now to start getting a go and get a feel of the conditions. But thus far, I think each and everyone just need to focus on what they can do and then control what they can control today.